Welcome to the scenic beauty that is Bulgaria. Sofia, historic capital city, welcomes the 12th Aerobic World Gymnastics Championships. Two finals on offer today. The individual women, and what a qualifying competition that was. The judges in readiness, 14 of them, and the best of the qualifiers, Sara Moreno. Aurelie Joly also impressed. She finished second in qualifying, so a good final in store here. We begin with Corina Constantin from Romania, the reigning European champion. She qualified in third place. Very confident start. And the straddle turns. Nice and high in the split leap combinations. Very quick. Through the positions. Lovely in the half turn to split. She has to stay in the confines of the 7 meter square. Of course, keep the quality of aerobics, keep the steps pure, and try and impress and project through the choreography. Lovely little touch there, an effective pause. Clean in the double air turn. Something a little bit extra in this final performance. It's more difficult. Controlled in the illusion and the scale to finish. Lovely flourish to bring it all to a close. That's the challenge from Corina Constantin. Lovely high split leaps. Demonstrating flexibility, strength, and of course, aerobic endurance. Now then, 21.15, that's the target in the lead at the moment. Some very good athletes still to come. Giulia Bianchi from Italy, and she's been European champion back in 2009. Second she was in the 2010 World Championships. Didn't have the best of qualifiers, down in eighth place, so she just squeaked into this final. But impressive so far. Sharply through all the elements, careful to retain musicality. Good combination there. Born clean in the half turn, completed it before she hit the split. Double illusion into scale. Plenty of height on the split jump full turn, and very quickly from the pivot into the scale. Lively in the kicks, enthusiasm and energy showing through. Well, they talk about vigour and vim and energy, and it was all there. chasing the score of Konstantin, which was 21.15. And there you can see the support. It's unusual. Turning around the elbow in support on forearm. And the L turns kept nice and even, horizontal to the floor. Plenty of height in the leaps. Slight hesitation in that connection. 20.85, second place at the moment. Sara Moreno, always that confident courage, a warm smile. It's the smile of someone who qualified in first place, and it's a very lively start from her. Now, when she qualified, she was dominant in all areas, difficulty, artistry, and execution. Can she do the same? Very quickly, A-frame into Wenson. Transitions all very slick and technically beautiful. Keeping faith with the music and choreography and posture and alignment through all this energetic activity. She's keeping up the brilliant standard she set in qualifying. This is one confident athlete. And what a performance from Sara Moreno. Ranked second in the World Cup series this year. Fourth she was in the World Championships in 2010. She's been a European medalist twice, silver. And she qualified for this final in first. So much energy on show. Well, look at that. 21.65. She's improved by 0.3 on qualifying. And that's a firm lead for Moreno. Lubov Gazov from Austria. And she qualified in sixth place, and she's capable of more than that. Let's see if she can produce it. Fourth in the Europeans last year. Double illusion into scale. Nice little touch there. Hang on time to the music. High intensity throughout, exactly what the judges will be looking for. And she really is going for this. Marino out there in front, Konstantin in second. What impression. Of make on the leaders. Remember, she qualified down in six, but this looks a lot better. Well done indeed. Save your best for the final, young lady. And let's see what the judges make of it. Keeping height, careful not to drop the legs in these turns. Staying parallel. Some difficult work on show. Difficulty ranges, of course, from 0.1 all the way up to 1.0. 21.25. She really has raised her game in every area. She's gone into second and she's delighted. Aurelie Joly from France. She's having a great World Cup. She's ranked first, and that was a really very lively, skillful start. Now she has a special energy. Not the most difficult, but the judges love the way she presents and composes the routines. She needs 21.15 for a bronze medal. Showing every sign of making it. Very, very precise and accurate. Illusion to scale. And she's coming towards the climax of this really exciting routine from her. Brilliantly done, and what a challenge it is. Aurelie Joly delighted with herself and the audience delighted with her. Look at that, a flare to start into Wenson. Kick out, into split. Determined she is to hang on to the qualifying place of second. If she does it this time, she's earned herself a silver medal. And she's done exactly that. 21.35. Silver to Aurelie Joly from France. Great competition. Sara Moreno then, top of the pile. Aurelie Joly takes the silver. And Lubov Gazov jumps from 6th to 3rd to take the bronze. Great performance from her.
Congratulations to
Sara Moreno, proudly sandwiched between Joly and Constantin, our three medalists in a really thrilling competition. Solid golf. Trios next. And stand by for another exciting final. Audience in anticipation. They've seen some great stuff this week. And of the qualifiers, China always impressive. Good to see Mexico in at the last minute, replacing a second Romanian trio. Their opportunity. Begin with Romania. Mircea Zamfir, Mircea Brinzea, and Valentin Mavrodineanu. Now they have to be careful here. The lifts aren't thrown. They have to be pure. Not too much flight. It's very important. Qualified in second place behind China. Great tradition the Romanians have in trios, indeed in all of the disciplines. Flares in harmony into Wenson, A-frame into Wenson. Energetically choreographed, always impressive, these guys. And European champions twice, bronze medalists also, world champions in 2008, runners-up in Rodez in 2010. So they've got the pedigree. Synchronization important, but they've all got a job to do, and sometimes they might work in canon helping them. There you are, you see an example. Helping each other. Presentation and musicality, so important. Good timing in the illusion scale. What an unusual finish. A Romania qualified in second. Set a very high standard here. There's Russia out there in front at the moment with 21.05. They're bound to overhaul that. Some lovely touches. Look at this. Matching very, very cleverly in the choreography. Good transitions, lots of camaraderie, and that's a big score, 22.1. 4.8 difficulty. So they've upped that from qualifying. China 2 take to the floor. So named because there are two trios from China in this final. Yi Tao, She, Han Mingzhe. Clean, clever choreography. Demonstrating static strength and how. Careful to retain the grip so that it's not deemed a throw. That was a very nice lift. Prowess there, borrowing flair from that discipline. Great control through the pivots. So clean, very little you can take off this. Look at that working together there. Music is a version of Don't Let Me Be Misunderstood, and there's no misunderstanding here. This is a really great trio. Super in the air turn. Wow, that was such a challenge. Romania were impressive enough, but China, who qualified in first, have really thrown down the gauntlet. From the planche, into the Wentz and back into the planche. That is strength. And all three demonstrated. Beautiful style, great teamwork and camaraderie on show. And what have they done? Yes, you can tell it. 22.3. Artistically, very impressed. The judges were 8.95. So China have gone into the lead. Vietnam take to the floor. Phong Nguyen, Dong Vu and Ha Tran. They qualified in sixth place. Now it's Russia in third at the moment, and that'll be their target. They can't really threaten to overhaul the great performances from Romania and China, but Vietnam, well, they've been making an impression. Let's see if they can knock Russia from third at the moment. And they'll suffer in the area of difficulty, but in terms of composing the routine is very pleasantly put together and very few execution errors. I must be the one who won Harry Potter. Some complex choreography there. very effective. Helicopter to Wenson. Nice little touch. Demonstration there, good synchronization. They're having a great day, Vietnam. Well done indeed. Qualifying in sixth place. Very intricate and unusual choreography here. Not so difficult, relying on the judges being impressed by the way the routine's been put together and giving away as few faults as possible. Those are nice little touches there. And they have. They've overtaken Russia, gone into third, 21.15. They are delighted. The second trio from China. Yiling Fan, Li Tanbo, and Wang Jiju. And it says something that they can put two trios into a world final. Using the same strong combination of Planche, Wenson, Planche. Never forgetting, of course, the seven basic aerobic steps. It's all got to be in there. They can't move far away from the tradition. So it's hectic to get in all your skills and keep the music. Oh, that was nice. Pivot into scale. Simple but very, very effective. Cleanly timed in the jumps. Not quite as spectacular as the other Chinese trio, but impressive all the same. Well done indeed. Now they qualified in fourth place. Vietnam in third at the moment. Those are nice. Look how those rolls are timed. Same height. And that was very effective. One in the middle, one either side in different directions. Oh, and they've gone into third, 21.8. And they've upped the difficulty from 4.25 in qualifying to 4.5 in this final. Republic of Korea take to the floor. They qualified in third position. Bit of a surprise. And not the most difficult. They're relying on artistically impressing the judges and making as few mistakes as possible. Flair into Wenson, beautifully done in unison. Well, the Indiana Jones that I remember was never like this. Sure, give a few dollars for this energy. Well, there's so much going on. All the little plays being acted out, all as part of the choreography. This is very unusual. It's bound to impress the judges artistically. It's just that area of difficulty that's in question. Beautifully timed, high and clean. And still they're going. All the flexibility and the aerobic qualities on show are plenty. Brilliant. The choreography, the artistry, so enthusiastic. They loved every minute, and so did the audience. China out in front with 22.3, big score, but look at some of this work. Flares into Wenson, all in time. Mirrored in the height of the jumps. Very beautifully linked. Illusion to scale, all in perfect time. What have they done? They've done a great job, 22.3. They find themselves matching the Chinese. They've collapsed with it. They are so pleased with themselves. And look at the response in the audience. What a brilliant achievement for the Republic of Korea. They've matched the Chinese. So it's a shared gold medal, China and the Republic of Korea. Romania have to be content with a bronze medal in a very tightly contested competition. Great stuff. They're joint gold medalists, and that's good to see. No tiebreaker. They both deserve gold, and Romania take the bronze.